Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of infinite rage. This. I got a swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shores Airfield. Check it out. I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-powered scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? That's the rifle I need. That's the chestnut. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus his gun, and he ain't got three brain cells. Up here! We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
The time is right. Go on, my son. What do you... The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
Yes, I see
you. Here, by the road!
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me!
Okay.
Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
यहाँ पर ये बंदा है पहले मुझे इसको मारना है अच्छा क्या पी रहे
saw a guy by the tower I shot him now keep moving come on keep it moving
लाइट को ऑफ करना है तुमने करो सारे लाइट्स को
you hear that I can hear an engine you'll see that body
I already shot the light so you can calm down
जब गाड़ी में मार जाता है ना तो वो बंदा स्टेयरिंग पर पड़ता है इसका सर तो फिर हॉर्न बजने लगता है तो फिर बाइकर अलर्ट हो जाते हैं इसलिए मैं इसको उतरते ही मारूंगा गाड़ी में नहीं नीचे उतरो भाई उतरो
I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's not a fan now.
ये भी गया.
You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out. Shit. This ain't a joke. He's gotta go.
किधर है? Control tower में.
He's gonna see us.
Control tower में तो नहीं है.
He's gotta go.
Sailor.
Here we go.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies.
Okay, I'll get to him.
Quick! He's about to raise the alarm. Take him out. Clean shot, Trev. Another guy is coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot.
And they all came tumbling down.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man! Please, just cover me!
I got you in my sight, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank!
Come on.
I can't! There's someone coming out of that building! I can hear him at that far door! Someone's coming out the far door, man!
तुम्हारे करीब है लेकिन किधर है मैं फिर नहीं आ रहा हूँ तो शायद ऊपर कुछ भी नहीं है
No!
Move, run. Move.
I'm fixing it. Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. Someone's coming. He's gonna get me before I finish. He knows I'm here. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper, incoming.
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive, you're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed, might they?
They might. successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trevor.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But